probably gonna get me demonetized, but I'm not making any money anyway, so what's the point? Sometimes you just gotta bottoms up. Oh, man. So, sicko mode.
Yo. I tried to show 'em. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here in sicko mode.
Why is it so popular? Why do so many people like sicko mode? Why is that song a very popular song to listen to? I mean, it has Drake on it. It has very catchy lyrics. And it has very catchy beat, and it switches the beat, which I personally enjoy. I like it when a song can go from one beat seamlessly into another beat, but sicko mode I don't think does that, because it has Drake's part in the beginning, and then once Drake's part in the beginning ends, it stops and then goes right into the meat of the song. So it kind of seems like it's bouncing around the whole time, but not. It's definitely a popular song, and it's very catchy, gets you, and the hooks are good. It's a very poppy song, you know. It's a very boom, hits ya. It's a good song. I like it. I'm not really actually too big on that kind of music, but Sicko Mode, it even has a catchy name to it, Sicko Mode. It's almost like a catchphrase that teens are gonna be using in a few months. Yo, my boy just went on that Sicko Mode. I don't know what an epio is, nor do I understand why people have to hit it. I don't think that's anything that I'll ever understand, nor do I really choose to understand it. It's something for today's youth to figure out. I tried looking it up online in various spellings, but I could not pop up any sort of result on the Urban Dictionary. But, you know, hang on, you know, that might be something that's gonna be a mystery for the rest of my life. I'll never know what an epio is, or effio, or whatever. I don't know why we have to hit the effio, or the epio. Whatever, however you spell it. But Sicko Mode, along with Mo Bamba, I believe, are two of the songs that have been taking the meme world by storm. Even going as far as combining the two songs into Sicko Bamba or Mo Mode. I don't know. Again, that's something the youth have come up with. I was not a part of that decision to do that. That just kind of happened on its own. I mean, they're two catchy songs, Sicko Mode and Mo Bamba. You know, I got young men, I got women of a certain lifestyle calling a young man's phone. Very popular, very catchy, very interesting song, and very it's a fly that, you know, flew in front of my mouth. Anyways, back to the top. Oh shit, that might look, we're good. Back to the topic on hand, Sicko Mode. I don't find the words I need to communicate with people. Can't really find those right now, but I'm not really all one for rap music or R&B music. There's a couple songs here and there that I like in the rap and hip-hop game, but Sicko Mode particularly is one song that I enjoy. Of course, not every day, it's not my go-to song, but I do enjoy listening to Sicko Mode. Whenever it comes up on the radio, I do listen to it, because it is a catchy song. It is a catchy tune, it has a very good beat to it, keeps you on your toes as far as listening time goes, because unless you've heard it about 1,000 times, and I've probably only heard it about 4, so I got about a lot more times to go before I hit 1,000, but Sicko Mode is definitely, I think, one of the best songs, one of the best hip-hop, rap, R&B songs of late 2018, early 2019, whenever it was released to the public, to the mainstream. It's a good song. If you haven't heard it yet, go listen to it. And it's about all I really gotta say about that. Thanks for watching.
Nathan's here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.